let you down. What you got?
I think we're doing this wrong. It's yeah. clearly intro, right? Like
you said the same thing about Lecrae.
No. In my situation, like think about this, too. Right? All right, cool. You look at intro. I mean, if you're gonna introduce somebody to somebody, right? Start off with the intro. It just like it's, yeah. it's like Captain Obvious right. here. And so when I think about
this, let me ask you. We in the field.
Just put it in work. We raising the bar. You tuned in to the track stop.
Yeah, back in the field with the track stars, Ryan Righteous, Sean Tanner, DJ Jeremiah. What's good?
All right, this episode is sponsored by It's Not a Game Tour. Derek Minor, Cannon, Byron Duane, special guest Jay Monty, also featuring Nate. And it's going to be crazy, man. Tri-Cities Church is going down. Doors open 7 p.m. That's September 29th. You definitely want to be in the building if you're in the Atlanta area. East Point area, make sure you come through. RMG is going to be in the building. They're taking over this joint. This is probably going to be the biggest concert we've had here at the building, right?
Yeah, man.
It's going to be in the Trackstarz studio. So if you've been to Atlanta, you've been to the studio, you know exactly where to come. All right?
So today's big, man. None of the people who actually came, well, besides some of y'all, knew what we were doing, but y'all just happened to be here today. So we've done this thing called the Definitive a couple times.
Yeah.
And it's been fun. It's been one of my favorite new topics that we've come up with recently. Shout out to my wife. And we've done the Definitive Lecrae album, and we've done the Definitive Marvel movie. And Jason happens to always be here when we do these. So he is here again.
I actually didn't do the Lecrae one.
You missed that one. That, yeah. But for the Marvel one, he was here. But he came on another special day for the Definitive. We've been voting on this. I put up polls on our website for the last 5 months. The voting started in April. We're going to do the Definitive NF song. The Definitive NF song. NF is blowing up right now.
Now, why are we doing songs? Just
because he doesn't have enough albums yet. So once he gets to 8, then we can do the album. First, just disclaimer. If your favorite song didn't make the top 8, it's like a bracket style, right? You should have voted. My favorite 2 NF songs did not make the top 8, so I'm salty too.
Yeah. Okay.
My favorite song is Dreams, and I love Statement. Didn't even make the top 8.
Okay.
We've been voting on this on our website for 5 months. These are the songs that won the vote. Mm-hmm. These are the ones we're going to do.
Now, explain what the Definitive means, though.
So the Definitive is, we're trying to, this kind of came from a couple years ago, my wife Alfie, she brought this bracket. I think it came out around March Madness, where they were trying to figure out the Definitive Outkast song.
Yep.
And we had so much fun going back and forth on them and trying to figure out, okay, what's your list? And then last year, I think they did the Definitive Kanye song before he started going crazy, right? Yeah. And that was really interesting. A lot of people started doing them themselves. So the year before the Kanye one, Alfie said we should do that on the radio. We should do that as a bit. And we've been keeping it in our pocket for a long time. We had plans to pull this out for a while, and then we finally pulled it out for Lecrae. So NF is one of the first ones we wanted to do, right? Because NF, right, he's killing it. So we want to figure out what's the Definitive. So when we mean by Definitive, it's not necessarily your favorite, not necessarily the best, but when you think of NF, what song defines NF, right? What song, when you think of NF, this is that song. If you were going to recommend to somebody to listen to NF, you got one song to let them hear. Which one is it? The Definitive.
The one
NF
that would sell them on NF.
Exactly.
Okay.
Why are you so low?
I'm short enough.
Do you know this? I'm like,
yeah. I did this last week.
That's
the mic is at your nose.
Yeah. You want me to like rise up or something? Yeah, please.
Feels weird.
I know you don't like to, but that's.
Rise up?
Yeah.
You're stupid.
Rise up.
Nah, because of that, I go further down.
Oh, this is a protest for the game tomorrow.
This is a protest.
Oh, protest. Okay.
Are you taking a knee?
I'm about to take a knee because he told me to rise up.
Anyway.
I'm going to stand during this Definitive.
Stop it.
So we got clips. We got it's kind of line for line style. We're gonna go, you know, song for song and try and narrow it down. So I got the bracket here, and I'm gonna whittle it down till we get to the Definitive song. Right. Y'all ready?
Yeah.
All right. So, Sean, name the first two.
We're gonna start with "Let You Down." That was the number one seed based on votes.
Number one right there.
Versus therapy session.
Mm. All right. We're going to start off with Let You Down First. All right, that was Let You Down by NF, and this is going to be therapy session. Here we go. Music is more than you think. Don't book me for just entertainment. It's entertaining. Hearing these parents, they telling their kids my music is violent. You gotta be kidding me. I guess that your definition of violence in mine is something that we look at differently. How do you picture me? I want me to smile. You want me to laugh. You want me to walk on the stage with a smile on my face when I'm mad. You expect from me, I'm trying to do this respectfully. They say that life is a race. I knew my problems would probably catch up eventually. I do my best to be calm. How you gonna write me and tell me you slaughter my family? That's just a glimpse of the stuff that gets said to me. These are the parts of my life they don't ever see. Whoa! I am aware it's aggressive. I am not here for acceptance. I don't know what you expected, but what you expect when you walk in a therapy session. Alright, that was therapy session. Versus Let You Down. Who y'all going with?
We'll start right here. What you got?
I got therapy session.
Ooh, boy, I didn't expect that.
Well, the thing about it is this therapy session is more NF. Let You Down's a better song, but therapy session's more NF.
I should have receded these. What you got?
Let You Down.
Let You Down. What you got?
Let You Down.
Let You Down. Therapy session. Where are we going? Where are we going? Let's go back here.
Let You Down.
Let You Down.
Let You Down.
Let You Down.
Therapy session.
Therapy session. What you got?
Oh. Let's see that book right there. Don't get the pages mixed up.
You may have to do the old-fashioned way, like therapy session, raise your hand.
Yeah, yeah, I forgot about this one.
Let You Down.
Thank you, thank you. I got to go with, golly, man, to be honest with you, I see your point where therapy session is a more NF song where I can really get who he is. But if I'm introducing somebody to an NF that's like a casual person, then I have to kind of recommend the one that'll be more universally accepted. So I have to kind of go with Let You Down in this case.
Yeah, I agree.
Do we allow the toss in this?
No.
No, man.
No, no tosses.
No tosses?
No tosses. No.
Wow.
We got to make a decision.
Wow. So do you know the vote so far or you need it again?
I need a pen that works. All right, awesome, awesome, awesome. All right, cool.
Here real quick, what did we say?
Therapy session.
Therapy session.
Wait.
Let You Down.
2-1.
Wait.
I got it. 2-1.
Let You Down.
Okay, 2-2. 2-3-1. 2.
Let You Down.
Three.
Therapy session.
Okay, what's that now?
I lost it. I hate math.
I think it's up. Let You Down up 1. What you got?
All right, Let You Down up 1. How many was it? How many for Let You Down?
I don't remember. Just we're up 1. Let You Down 1-0.
All right. 1-0. All right, cool. So Let You Down. When's that one?
Oh, did you vote?
Did
I vote? Yeah, I went with Let You Down.
Oh, I got. I get what you're saying. That's a great point. And I didn't know therapy session was going to do so well in this. You know what's interesting about this? We always think we know what's going to win this until it actually happens. Like the same thing with the Marvel one. That was a surprise to me too. Oh, man, I still have to go Let You Down. That song is so good. Let You Down. What you got? Therapy session. What you got?
Therapy session.
Uh oh.
Yeah, Let You Down.
Let You Down. What's that?
It's really cool to see Derek having to pick the Christian artist every time.
Never gonna let you.
Hey, don't limit him. He may just randomly pick another artist.
Like Cole.
I will Eminem. All right, so
what y'all got on YouTube?
Yeah,
wait. How are you counting that? Because some people voted for therapy session too early on.
Right, yeah, you didn't hear what Sean said?
Yeah, like at the very, we wiped like, it yeah. To 1-0.
So you wiped it 1-0, and since that wipe, it's been 4-2.
Oh.
Yeah, if we could go run again if I got it wrong.
No, that's good. That's good.
All right, so online, I need somebody to calculate votes for me for YouTube because there's a lot of people talking.
I just think we should do it the old school way. Lift your hands. Boom.
Nah, that wasn't old school. That was just because we had like 13,000 people in the studio at one time.
I know.
But like, we
so is it close? Is it close?
It is 4-2.
Okay, so it's not.
No, it won't matter.
All right, so what's that? Let You Down?
It Let You Down. Moves
Let
on
you
to the
down,
next round.
Moves on.
Barely.
All right, next up, we got All I Have versus Mansion.
Mm-hmm. All right, so we're going to start off with All I Have first. Here we go. All right, that was All I Have by NF. This is Mansion by... that was Mansion, NF, versus All I Have, NF.
What you got?
Mansion.
Mansion. What you got?
All I Have.
All I Have.
All I Have.
All I Have.
Mansion.
Mansion. Mansion.
All I Have.
All I Have.
All I Have.
All I Have. You got all that?
Yep.
What you got?
All I Have.
This is harder than I thought it would be, guys. I love All I Have. I mean, that was, to me, his introduction to me. Like, that video was ridiculous. But Mansion sounds good.
It does. They should let him just do the next Batman movie. Let him do the whole soundtrack.
Oh, that would be dope.
That's actually, I thought you were joking, but that was
no,
good.
I'm serious, because his music sounds like it fits.
It does.
Top.
It's dark.
Yeah.
Like the Dark Knight.
And shout out, it is Batman Day. So that's actually a very appropriate
I didn't even
commentary.
Catch that.
Wait, what'd you say?
There's a day for Batman.
Today's Batman Day.
Today's Batman Day?
Wait till you hear
today's
the explanation.
His parents got killed today.
Oh, no.
It's the anniversary of his parents' death, which created Batman.
What universe
okay,
are we
what
in
else
right
you
now?
Serious? All I have for Mansion.
Clearly in the DC universe.
Which is crazy that there's a world for that, right?
Is it on me? I actually
celebrate National Batman Day.
I got to go Mansion.
Kids get out of school for them?
Go I got to go Mansion. What you got?
Mansion.
Mansion. What you got?
Mansion.
I was surprised.
Y'all that's killing crazy. Me. What?
Yeah, this is shocking to me.
What's our YouTube got? It's so many people. I can't. Somebody else,
it
please.
Doesn't matter.
Ashley,
what
please.
Who's
Mansion winning? Mansion winning?
Because people
all
aren't. People aren't just
on YouTube.
People aren't just voting. They're voting with explanations, and I can't like decipher.
All I Have. 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 All I Have.
Crazy. All I Have sounds like a better song. Even the clip for clip. All I Have was a better song. Like,
and it was on two albums.
People looking at me shaking their
heads. It was double album worthy.
But it is.
It was an EP, man. Stop. Not, you normally you rather the same.
So who wins?
Mansion's Brittany said Mansion 15-8.
Oh yeah, sure. Yeah.
Mansion won.
Mansion won that
Thank
too.
Thank you, Brittany.
Thank you, Brittany. Up. I appreciate you.
Shout out to Brittany. So it is 9-5. Mansion wins that.
She's already surprising, guys.
Yeah, I don't know how Mansion got out of that. To be
Let
honest,
You Down
you.
Was on the ropes too. Honestly.
Yeah, I don't know how Mansion like.
Let You Down, gonna see Mansion. It's gonna be a problem. All right, what's the next two?
All right, we got Intro 1 versus Wake Up.
Man, look, I'll tell you right now.
Intro 1 versus The Wake Up.
Was it even close online? Did it matter?
No,
it was not.
This is Intro enough. Feel like I'm gonna get it, you probably don't get it. I come in your house with a microphone looking like I'm about to set up a show in your kitchen. I'm out of my mind, but I feel like I'm in it. If I never make it, don't make any difference. I'm still gonna kill it. You know what the deal is. I never know telling when I'm in the building. And F is a monster. I am a villain. My music is sick and you don't know what ill is. You better get back. I don't write any filler. I write what I feel and I'm feeling a million. So you better be quiet. You hear it? I'm about to lose it. I'm on a whole different level of music. Don't treat me like I have no clue how to do this. You better rethink what you're thinking and move. Now picture me writing when I was a kid trying to make it in music. I think it's crazy. I spend all my money on studio time trying to get on my music so people could play it. Keep it 100, my music was terrible. Learn to get better the more that I made. Go back to my moments album. Most of you people, you probably don't know what I'm saying. Hold up, what you witnessing now? Alright, that was Intro, NF versus Wake Up, NF. And I'm about to say this.
Bruh.
I don't get excited about fast rapping no more.
Bruh. This ain't, it ain't fast rapping, bruh. It's like he's in the pocket and
bars,
like bam,
bruh.
Bam, 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 bam.
That was
bam.
Pocket.
But
that,
I just I watch you pocket. On other ones and you were like, yeah. But when he started rapping fast, you was
like, so, you know, the rock and shake.
He just likes that.
That, and I'll be honest with you, I can't catch most beats. You know what I mean?
Okay. You don't have to catch it. You just listen.
Nah, I'm talking about when I'm not in my head. Like, I gotta.
Oh,
like,
you
it's
mean
gotta
you,
be
you,
fast. Yeah.
Otherwise, okay. I can see why Intro could be on Madden because it seems like it'd be a good pump up song before you come out the.
I used to play Madden, like, listening to this. I'm like, yeah, you get ready for that. You know what I mean? Like, it was mostly.
How'd you
I'm
feel
exhausted.
When you lost then?
Huh?
Oh, wow.
Me? Madden? Losing? Those don't make sense. What you're saying don't make sense.
I
don't
lose. Wake Up is Ecclesiastes. Is what that is.
Okay.
Run it back.
I'm saying. And listen, man, you think about like Chasing the Wind. Like, he talks a lot about Chasing the Wind and that. Like, this is what the song is about.
Okay.
So. Okay. All right, what you got?
Intro.
Intro. What you got?
I'm going to have to go intro.
Intro. Intro. What you got?
Intro.
Intro. Wake up. What you got?
Intro.
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 So
I gotta go wake up, man.
No, you don't.
Not after what you just said.
Don't lie to yourself.
I'm going intro.
All right, I got intro. I'm gonna go intro. What you got?
Intro.
Intro. It's pretty clear. What you got?
Wake up, man. Y'all gotta wake up because that song was not better than intro. So intro.
Stupid.
You just ran around.
What we looking like online?
Gotcha.
It looks like 1,000% intro in there.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah. And right, shout out to is it Cap 1217? You can't toss online though. You can't toss on this.
I can't see them.
Definitive.
All right. So that's intro, right?
Yeah.
Right. Clear win for intro.
Next up, Real versus Outkast.
Oh. All
right. We'll start off with Real first. Here we go.
Somebody get the body bags. Wig them with the beats in them. Nah, put the MCs in them. Season them. Put them on a beat with me, then I'm eating them. Get away from the table. You rappers ain't hungry enough. You rappers ain't hungry like ass. They talk about me like I'm here. They talk about you like you was. A nurse came into my room. She told me I'm sick in the head. I'm in hip hop. Hospital bed with a pad and a pen and a brace on my neck. They told me that I'm never leaving. Why? I am as ill as it gets. Any rapper that said that they running the game, I'ma come in the session and cut off their legs. Strap a grenade to my head. Pull out the pin. My music is bomb.
Ah, that was Real NF. This is Outkast NF.
Woke up in a cell, where am I at? Yeah, it's cold, but I like that. What am I trapped? Heart's beating out of my chest. Doors locked, but the keys are in my hands. Yeah, so it doesn't make sense, does it? I make songs that don't make friends. Judge me, might smile, but it ain't that funny. Sing along to the pain, they love it. Life's like a merry-go-round, and I'm still trying to figure it out. I like space, and I'm fitting the crowds. My whole life, I've been airing it out. Well, I'm getting into character now. Feels wrong, but it feels right. My feelings seal tight, real nice, but I will fight anything to win, but I'm not Mike Tyson. I won't bite you, but I will tell you if I don't like you. I am not the norm, I got my own shoes. I ain't tryna fit in yours. I never been married, but I felt divorced. Hi, I'm Nate, have we met before? Somebody told you I was whack? Check the source. Somebody told you I was back? Yes, of course. You got a problem with the fans? There's the door. You looking for the old me? Check the more. Not a fortune teller, but I can see into the future better. Ain't no telling what'll happen when I pick up the microphone, get the fans together. Same style, but the songs are better. Been a year and a half, feels like it's gone forever. Ain't no drinking my hand, but you know the buzz coming. Big steps in the game, you know, the hawk is running. My thoughts are funny, it feels like I'm on to something. Yeah.
All right, that was Outkast NF and Real NF.
What you got?
I think this is the final one, right?
Outkast for round one.
Outkast.
Definitive of NF, I'd have to say Outkast.
Outkast, what you got?
I'm gonna go Real.
Real, what you got?
Outkast.
Outkast, what you got?
Outkast.
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 He was in his bag on both, but
Outkast. Outkast, what you got? I'm going Real on that one, man. I liked Outkast because it built up. Like, there was a build up, you know what I mean? And it got really, really climactic towards the end. But I gotta go Real because it was good all the way through.
I thought I was gonna say Real, but He's getting better at rapping, and that was clear on Outkast. Real, I like the hook for Real better.
I like the hook for Real better. That's why I didn't go Outkast.
But if we're doing clip for clip, remember this. We could do this whole thing. Did we decide that? Is it clip or is it based on the song?
We never decided because I think our last one was a couple. We never decided.
Okay, I'm gonna go Outkast actually. Okay. Yeah, what you got? Outkast. What you got?
Outkast.
Yo, shout out. We got over 100 people voting online, but it is Outkast unanimous, like, easy.
Okay. YouTube audience.
Not unanimous, but.
Well, I'm talking about the real people that just, like, very once every scroll. You don't really see them.
So you only got a couple real people on YouTube, is that what you're saying?
Yeah. All the rest of them are robots.
The rest of them are Outkast.
All right, man. We're in the final four, right?
Money talk. So Outkast, right? Outkast wins that one clearly. And so we're moving on to round two. In round two, we'll have Let You Down, Intro, Mansion, and Outkast.
All right. So what's the two?
Intro versus Let You Down.
Oh.
No. Can that be second? Can that be second?
Oh. Why?
I just don't want one of them to be eliminated.
No. I'm just saying like that's the better of the battles, right? Like Mansion and Outkast. I feel like
it's
fun. No,
it's still
going
to happen, though, right?
Regardless. Well, we just recently heard these. That's one.
All right.
All right, here we go. We're going to start off with intro.
Yeah.
Here we go.
murderer. You never heard of a rapper that killer like I do. I sleep on the couch in the studio, stay up till 3 in the morning and write till I gamble. The moment I wake up, I feel like I don't even sleep and I'm ready to put on my record. What's taking for buying? Maybe you burned it. But either way, I'm gonna wreck it. I look at the industry, look what it did to me. You'll never make it if you never grind. You put a whole lot of money into it, you better be ready to give it your time. I look at the past several years of my life and I promise you I've been giving it mine. Try to keep up with this, I'm not a puppet, no string on my back. I'm one of a kind. Music is changing, no way to tame this. I am an artist. Look what I painted. Hang up the caution tape, I'm dangerous. Does anyone know where my brain is? Rappers are comfortable knowing they're famous, but I really don't care what your name is, and I really don't care if I'm nameless. Y'all just driving around. I know.
That was NF intro. This is Let You Down. All right, Let You Down, NF, intro, NF. This is probably the hard one.
First of all, people are taking offense to you saying real people are bots. Second, Y came out too recently. The voting started in April and it ended like a couple weeks ago, so that's why. All right, what you got?
Let You Down.
Let You Down.
Barely. I'd say the hook for Let You Down helps it a lot, but I still got to go intro.
Intro, what you got?
It's hard for me because when I tell people about NF, NF,
NFL? These are the two,
yeah. I'm so excited about it, right?
Can't boycott.
I start off with these two songs, right? And so the issue is...
Which one do you start off with, though?
Let You Down. I start off with Let You Down, right? Because I want them to know that this is a radio quality... Mm-hmm. This has been on the radio already. You know what I mean? Like, you might recognize this and you didn't know the artist. But then when you hear intro, it's like, this is what I want people to know that he's the lyricist of it. So for me, I'm going to go intro. I just don't want to see that eliminated. I don't.
Okay. I did not know you were going to end up there. What you got?
Let You Down.
Let You Down. What you got?
Let You Down.
Tough,
but Let You Down.
Let You Down. Let You Down. What you got?
I think we're doing this wrong. It's clearly intro, right? Like,
you said the same thing about Lecrae.
No. In my situation, like think about this, too. Right? All right, cool. You look at intro. I mean, if you're gonna introduce somebody to somebody, right? Start off with the intro. It just like it's, yeah. It's like Captain Obvious right here. Up. And so, when I think about
let me ask you a question.
What?
If you know that person, if you know that person is not into fast rap.
It's not just fast rap. It's just like lyric, like he's a lyricist and he's a
he's
guy
a
who's
lyricist
gonna
and let you
he's
down.
Gonna reach you emotionally, like there's
exactly.
A level, there's a
point.
Level. Does that make sense? Like I'm gonna get to know the real you, like your struggle, your situation.
Yeah.
I'm gonna get to know that in intro. Like I'm gonna get that first, and then after that, I'm gonna say, look, all right, cool, you got that. Now let's hit you with the Let You Down.
Yeah.
I'm going intro on this one.
Let
intro
you down.
Never let you down.
So there's a bias. There's a bias to the definitive, right? Because one, Let You Down is probably the song most people have heard because it's been on commercial radio stations, right? That's one thing. Two, the same thing happened with Lecrae. We gave him the definitive album was Gravity because it was the Grammy-winning album. Right?
No,
everybody thought that?
Because it just came from behind.
No, Gravity. People didn't give Gravity was the underdog.
Yeah, it was.
I don't know about that. But all I'm saying
it
is,
was.
Even online.
What are you talking about?
Even online, even in the
Bob
vote
Saget,
system.
Let You Down.
Even in the vote system,
Bob Saget,
online, people
done.
Went Let You Down because
Bob
they
Saget
probably heard it the
online.
Most. There's a bias to it.
They don't get
I
the
got,
full
I got
house
Let You
reference.
Down. To me,
you got Let You Down too?
Yeah, I didn't care for Let You Down when I first heard it, but when I understood kind of what he was talking about and I saw the video, like it really put it in context. Like that song is powerful, man.
Yeah, it is.
It's powerful. Yeah. It's really good. Intro, I'm not a big fan of intros. One, two, three.
Fast rap doesn't impress you either.
Was he rapping fast?
Yeah.
Intro he was, yeah.
Okay.
He was in a pocket though, but all right,
go for it. Yeah, I don't know. I just they never catch me.
I will say I do appreciate the fact that DJ is picking different clips from the songs.
Yeah, I appreciate that too because I didn't want to hear
awesome.
The other one over and over again.
Good job.
That's a good
I actually don't appreciate that. But
go DJ.
Cool.
That's my DJ.
That's my DJ.
Intro. Let You Down. What you got?
Let You Down.
Let You Down. What's that?
I don't believe you guys.
It's like a million. We. I don't
it's
know
crazy.
How we gonna count this in the
Where's
future.
Brittany?
There's so many people.
It's clip for clip, bro.
Is it? Are we getting all NF fans here? Because it seems like they like you know.
Yo, NF fans.
What do y'all call
everywhere.
NF fans, man?
I'm serious.
What's up, Josephine? Josephine's been a long time listener. We appreciate you.
Yeah, absolutely. I appreciate Bob Faggot for being here.
They don't catch the Full House reference. That's going over their heads.
That's fine with me. Like, I mean, it's just a special thing for me. I'm just happy he's here with us.
All right, intro one.
Intro one?
No, it didn't.
I didn't. I just was saying.
Why would you? I'm taking stats close? Here, bro.
I'm no, looking it's online. Not close. It's going so fast.
What's this? What's
you're it's cheating.
Not, it's not close. No, I'm not cheating. I had to rewrite it because he messed me up. Shut up.
Who won?
Or he thought I was going to say nine. I'm like, stop lying.
No. I just had to rewrite it because he messed me up.
I think.
Let You Down wins. Okay, Let You Down wins by a bunch. So anyway. All right. Let's move on.
Sorry, intro.
There's a lot of people voting on this.
All right, so Let You Down is in the championship round. Mm. Going against, what's the next two, Sean? All
right, so we got Mansion versus Outkast.
Ooh, y'all still may have a chance.
Who may have a chance?
You guys. You fast rappers. All right, here we go. We're going to start off with Outkast first. Here we go.
I guess I don't fit the mold of rap because I'm respecting women. I heard your record, I was laughing at it. Maybe they would like me more if I got a little graphic with it. No, I don't want to blend in with you little rapping idiots. I'd rather be the outcast. I ain't never putting out trash. I take 100 and staple it right on my tongue. I always put the money where my mouth's at. I feel scared to be here now. I'm a weird person with a weird crowd. Would you don't like that? That's cool, that's great, that's fine. Okay, you can leave now. Got a weird smile, but I like it though. I paint it on me and I walk into the microphone and put the caution tape around me like it didn't intro one. Yeah, they got me reminiscing now. Yeah, you didn't know I'm about to go mad. Never wanted something so bad. Goosebumps to the whole track. Ain't no way I'm gonna hold back. Got me thinking that I'm cooking in a math lab. I'm blowing up in front of my own eyes. You look a little lost, you ain't get that. Coming from a town where nobody is a rapper. Guess I never got the memo, must have missed out. Wow, here I go in my feelings again. I can feel it again. So I lay in my bed in my cell with a pen. And I dwell on my sins. I keep wondering when time to open the door. They don't know who I am, but I pick up the keys and I put on my Timbs and I stay.
All right, that was Outkast. All right, that was Mansion. NF, Outkast, NF. Going to the championship. Who y'all got?
He pulled me in on Mansion, man.
Outkast.
Mansion. What you got? Outkast. What you got?
Outkast.
I got Mansion.
Okay.
I think it sounds better.
You're wild.
I understand. I understand.
Yes.
No, I understand why y'all like aggressive NF, but I like thoughtful NF.
Me too.
That's why I like Dreams is one of my favorite songs.
You didn't hear his thoughts on Outkast?
I know he has thoughts, but it's aggressive. I like calm thoughts, NF.
Those were great thoughts, though.
It was great. It was great. I just like Mansion better, so I got Mansion. What you got? Outkast. What you got?
Outkast. Sean is the outcast in this.
Really, I like Outkast. Let's see. I got see a lot of Outkasts.
Yes, you do.
What you got?
That's because Andre 3000 is awesome.
All right. No game.
What's that?
That's an easy win for Outkast. And
Let You Down and Outkast.
Outkast versus Let You Down is in the last.
It's the championship,
round.
Right?
Both
here.
Of these are on his last album too.
What?
Does that mean just he's getting better over time?
I think he is.
Okay.
I think he is. Mm-hmm. All right, so we got Let You Down versus Outkast for the champ. What you got?
All right, we'll start off with Let You Down first. Here we go.
Okay. We're gonna have the same.
All right, that was Let You Down, NF. Here is Outkast by NF. Here we go.
Yeah, trying to focus. Take a knife to my head, then I cut it open. Take my brain, put it on the floor, trying to figure out my motives. Y'all thought I was an issue when the door was locked. Nah, you should see me when the door opens. Every night I can hear voices. Put a camera in my face. Mic turn Joker like a mic poser. Always been a little complex, difficult to process. Some of y'all wanna sit around and try to pick apart my bars. Here's some lines you could dissect. If I'ma die, I'ma die, giving everything that I have. Take a deep breath, I don't need y'all's respect. I'm a reject, kid of recess, playing games with his make-believe friends. Yeah,
don't ever take a night off. Lights off in a room and I write songs. I might fall into my thoughts once in a while when the mic's off. You ain't never seen no drive like mine. Better hop out of my car. I'm about to unlock my doors. You ain't got a seatbelt on. Better find one. Getting sick of people telling me to smile more. TS was a chapter I'll never forget. It was therapy for me. But it's time to turn the page now. Hey, shut up. I'm trying to tell him my story. I'm sorry. I wasn't yelling at y'all. I was talking to the voices. I rip out the drums of the industry's ears for trying to ignore me and play them while singing the chorus.
All right, that was Outkast. Enough, let you down. Enough.
Is that a dissect this? Did you hear that?
Yeah, yeah. It is. He said y'all sit around trying to dissect my lines. Like he was talking about y'all.
We've never done a dissect of NF, so I don't know where he got that from.
Oh my god. What you got? This is for the. This is important.
I'm gonna say Outkast.
Really?
This is it, right? This is the last.
This is it.
Yeah, I already know.
This is it. What?
I'm gonna have to say Outkast.
Outkast.
Let you down.
Let you down. Wow.
That's where it's gonna go.
Interesting. What you got? Let you down. What you got? Let you down.
Let you down.
Let you down. What you got?
Let you down.
Really?
Told you. This is the way it's gotta go.
What happened for that one?
Clip for clip. And the hook for Let You Down is like it's just so
the hook helps it so much.
You know what I mean? Like it's a really, really great hook. And then I still haven't heard the hook. The hook in for Outkast, you know what I mean? Like the bars will keep you and they'll excite you, right? But like, what's the thing that like make sure it's radio play? What's the thing that I can like give to my friends and say, bam, this is it, right? Or give to a radio station and say, play this every week. And I just couldn't. I haven't heard that part yet for Outkast. So
it's a lot of Outkast online.
So let you
see,
down for me.
That's what I think. Yeah. I mean, okay. I think a lot of people. Somebody voted. What up, RG? A lot of people. they love when NF gets like. I mean, I think he's good at that.
Somebody's mad.
You know why?
Somebody's
because
mad.
We're,
I'm mad too.
I told you would be mad before this started.
Intro ain't in it. I'm mad now. I think what you mean we, you mad?
I
I'm mad too.
I think we, the old school Eminem fans, want like the aggressive NF.
Why you look at me? Go ahead.
Well, I didn't mean you. But in general, though, like that's because that's where we come from. And so whenever we hear NF do that, that's what we're a big fan of. And so even
like
with the new.
Till I collapse Eminem.
Yeah, exactly.
Okay.
And so,
I didn't like that one. I liked Storytime Eminem.
Did you vote, Sean?
He let you down.
Andy Mineo got
no, no, no. Like, don't swim.
I'm not sway.
That's tough. I get why y'all like Outkast, but if I'm a pick, it's gonna be Let You Down. I know a lot of people gonna be mad, but Sasha, what you got? Outkast. Let you down. What you got?
Let you down.
Let you down.
Told you.
So let you down.
Now online, Outkast is hands down.
Outkast is smashing online.
It's killing.
Outkast went online
like 50 to something. Online.
Oh, they very mad at y'all.
Sean, you gotta explain. You gotta explain to something because people keep asking about different songs.
Can I ask a question?
Okay.
Who in here are like diehard NF fans? That's what I'm curious to know.
That what do you mean by diehard?
I mean, like for example, who in here knows like has listened to all the albums through? Understands NF from what he expresses on his albums.
Oh, no.
I've listened to everything.
Because that's another thing, too. Are we just listening click by? Because Definitive is like,
no, you asked what? You asked the question. I just want to clarify that when you asked the question, nobody raised their hand. Yeah. No, looking around the room.
Apologize.
Like, I've listened to all the albums.
I don't see any like hardcore NF fans.
To me, that
in
makes
room.
It better.
So now for you, that makes it better. But for a hardcore NF fan,
they're
going to
say, we don't know what we're talking
almost
about.
They almost disqualify us.
They're catching a flight right now to Atlanta.
Yeah. But here's the thing, though. You can't, I think with these definitives, because we're going to do other artists, you can't do stuff based off of your personal preference of a song. You got to do it based off of votes. You got to do it based off of views, streams, all this stuff comes into play. Some of these songs, it says top songs on Spotify, YouTube, you know what I mean? On these different things. So that's how people voted,
too. If you ask a different question in the room, if you say who in the room knows NF and loves NF, right, then I think that you'll get a different answer. Does that make sense? Because I think everybody in the room knows
NF. Nobody like that.
Say, I'm not a fan of anybody.
Who is a fan of NF in the room?
I'm a fan.
A fan, yeah.
Okay, all right.
But when you start
you
saying
said
hardcore
okay.
fan
diehard
or diehard
fan,
fan, those are two different qualifications. Okay,
okay. I'm a diehard fan.
Does that make sense?
I'm a diehard fan of Sean.
see, they doing that just because I said it. No. That's
a
lie. That's a straight-up lie.
I'm
a straight-up lie. That's a straight-up lie.
I'm not even an artist.
That's a straight-up lie.
I'm a diehard fan of Trackstarz.
I really meant that.
Wait, no. I've said this before, bro. No, I'm not lying. I've said this before.
And I've just said, right. How did this get about y'all?
Because my album's coming
okay,
out.
So let me
September 28th.
Let me explain. So everybody's like,
belief though. I can't believe Let You Down one.
Yeah, I couldn't believe it either. Belief. This whole thing.
You can't believe Let You Down one. So you
couldn't believe it? Not at the intro.
Hold on. Let me ask it like this. Is intro the definitive NF song?
Yes, it
to
is.
To me?
Yes, it is.
You think that's the definitive NF song?
But it didn't win. Like we can't make that statement after we just did the data. Second, we just collected the data.
Secondly, do you think that Outkast is the definitive NF song?
No.
I would say whenever
we just,
I listen
we just to defined it.
Outkast to me.
I'm just period. Not just us.
When
period.
I think about the stuff that he is saying in Outkast, to me that makes it more of a definitive. And Let You Down was like, okay, I'm gonna make a song that tells a story and that fits radio and that sounds really good. It doesn't make me feel like this is NF.
But see, the thing is,
that's not true.
The
man.
Definitive song can be that's different for everyone, because if you're talking about just introducing somebody to NF and you're like, I want you to know this person is a lyricist, I want you to know he's got cold bars, I mean, then you talk about intro, right? But if you're like, hey, this guy is radio quality, I want you to play his song the next time y'all go to a party, blah, 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 then you're talking about Let You Down. And so it's different. It means different things to different people, right?
That's true.
I mean, when I think about your definitive song, I mean the song that I think about when I think about you. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
And so if you think about, like, Nelly, what's the first song that comes to your mind?
Country Grandma
comes to your mind first. Yeah. When you think about who Nelly is, you know what I mean? When I think about Tupac, what first song that comes to your head?
Yeah, other people like that. I mean, I could tell you songs.
Right, but I'm saying.
But that's some. But
there's always
Tupac,
a song that comes to your
but
mind.
But certain
so.
Tupac songs isn't wouldn't be like if I said a song, it wouldn't be like
it would be everybody's favorite song, right? But I'm saying it's the song that comes to your mind. Does that make sense?
Yeah.
So I think that's what the definitive is, right? Is the thing that defines you.
So I'm gonna ask everybody on there.
For me, it's intro.
So before this definitive started, you would have said intro was his definitive, because intro got the least amount of votes. In the whole thing.
Right, because the universe, like I said, they are familiar with what's played the most. And that's what most radio, most songs are judged by.
That's
so
not
when
true. Real
so when you look at the universe results online, 24% the most votes went to Let You Down. And I knew that's how it was gonna go on the show.
I knew because it was the most popular. I mean,
yeah.
I didn't think that's how it was gonna go,
but it didn't go that way. With the people.
Yeah.
There's over 100 people voting, and they voted for intro and outcast.
Everybody needs to go to trackstarz.com and vote on these definitives.
You got
to
vote, man. Voting is important.
You got to vote. It's like the
everybody
presidency.
Go vote.
Is
I mean, it's
vote?
Really
is it over
critical
here?
For everyone to go vote.
Is it over here? Like, is this
yeah, but
it?
There'll be more. There'll be more. I actually want to know what y'all think the next definitive should be.
Yeah.
When we first started definitive, we knew we had to do Lecrae and NF, right? What do you think it should be?
The truth.
Next.
The next Kirk Cameron film.
Okay. What do you think it should be?
I'm still thrown off by that camera. I think it should be another movie series.
I want somebody with an ill catalog. Like somebody with a long
catalog.
Yeah,
what if we
catalog.
Did food?
What's
the
somebody
definitive food?
Like
what's
the thing? Best chicken. And we bring in like Publix. We bring in Popeyes. We bring in...
Popeye's
the
definitive
chicken. That's a big topping right now.
What do you say?
The definitive Star Wars movie.
Oh, yeah.
No.
I'd have to actually
you haven't watched
them.
Huh?
No,
you haven't watched
them.
No, it's not that I haven't watched
them. Go back and watch them? Because I forgot some.
I
got to
stay awake in it. I fall asleep on it every time.
Yeah. So,
I didn't see Lando, though.
I love this. Sorry. Somebody said Andy.
Andy. I can see Andy.
Andy could do it.
I see Andy.
I've seen KB.
Oh, no.
Whatever the definitive is, you have to have enough of whatever it is for us to.
That's what I'm saying. That's why I think the truth, if we're talking about
we could do albums with the truth, but
yeah,
I think Andy, we probably could do songs.
Could do either one. Yeah.
Well, he doesn't have enough albums.
So, to me, I love it just because I think you have a thought of what's going to win before it goes in. And to me, so far, except this one, I've been surprised. I've been really surprised with the first two.
I have an idea. What about the definitive year in Christian hip hop? Right. Mm. So, like, there's, you know what I mean? Like the year that defines the whole genre.
Which albums came out?
Yeah, which albums came out that year? Right.
That's a good one.
And which year defines?
I'm letting y'all know. Whatever year, whenever we do that, it won't be no long for long.
What you mean?
That's a lot.
That'll be the full show.
Yeah, yeah. No,
I know.
No,
that's what I'm saying.
No, it could
no,
be a series that we
years,
do week
not
to week.
Every
yeah.
year.
Oh, okay.
Certain,
okay.
certain
oh,
major years.
Okay.
Yeah.
The top eight will win, right? We'll
yeah,
put
yeah,
out
yeah.
the thing. The top eight will win. And then we'll go with the top eight and just kind of work through.
Yeah. So if y'all have definitive suggestions, please send them in. again, everybody's already knew from the beginning.
Derek Minor does have a lot of albums. Yeah. So we probably could do him.
Let You Down is not my definitive NF song, and I'm sure it's not any of yours. But based on how this goes, it narrows down to that's the consensus in the room, plus you guys. All right? So we're going to keep doing this. Again, if we did this again with different clips, I think it may even turn out different.
Yeah.
Because the Outkast hook didn't really show up a lot.
Yeah.
And to me, Let You Down's hook is better than Outkast's hook.
Yeah,
clearly.
True. It is.
So, yeah. So, it's fun for me, man. What y'all think?
Nah, it was great.
I loved it.
Let the debate ensue. I know this one is going to get trashed. I already know.
People
know.
Are so
I can't
angry.
Wait.
What is it? Oh, you know what? I understand. NF is an angry rapper. His fan base is angry. No, real talk. You know
just
what
made
mean?
It worse. Yeah.
Why?
Really
No. I love NF. I think he's great. But what I'm saying is, don't come for me. But
his name is Rick Sincere. I'm coming out beyond belief. Go pre-order it now.
And it's very happy. It's
very happy album.
No anger at all.
But I do get angry sometimes, so on song 5, so buy it and then you'll hear that.
Yeah, so, I'm in my feelings. Did that make the album?
Yeah.
So, alright, anyway, you in the field with the track stars, right?
Hey guys, Miracle here. Thank you so much for watching that episode. Make sure you go below, like it, subscribe, click the bell, and make sure you follow us on all forms of our social media. Also, check out our website and be sure you spread the word. We'll see you next time.
We know not what we doing. Screw that, they know, let them have it, do it. Okay, I'm erratic, prove it. Never mind, got a mind that'll wind up with me in a lineup behind bars with these bars. Okay, my time. Team Freedom,
yeah,
we not through yet.
All right,
Trackstarz Music presents.
Turn my volume up, turn me off.